Hello everyone. In today's video, I'll walk you through to the steps that how we can integrate WhatsApp Cloud API with Odoo. So first, you have to log in into facebook.com using your account credentials. After that, we have a first step, which is to log in into developers.facebook.com. On that page, click on Get Started. After that, enter the primary email address and agree to the terms and conditions and click on Send Verification Email. After that, enter the code and click on Continue. Click on Developer and click Complete Registration. After that comes our second step, which is to create a meta app. So click on Create App and then click on Other. After that, click on Next and you will see app type. So click on business as an app type and select next. After that, here comes add an app name. So add an app name of your choice. I'm adding Odoo here and click on create app. So here comes to our third step, which is the product section. Here, click on add product and then click on WhatsApp. Then click on setup. After setting up, you have to click on the continue in the WhatsApp business platform. Then go to create an account and write the name of the business as per your choice and enter the email address. So now open WhatsApp, go to configuration and click on new. In that, add the name. I am adding Odoo WhatsApp test as a name. Then from the API setup, copy the phone number. Enter the phone number here. Copy the account ID. Paste the account ID here. Then copy the temporary access token and enter the access token. Then you have to go to app settings and click on basic. After clicking there, you will see an app secret code. Click on that using your password and here the code is generated. Copy the code and paste it here in the app secret section. Then go to app ID and select the app ID and paste here. Then click on test connection and here you can see the testing credentials are valid, hence it is completed. After that, you have to go to WhatsApp and there you have to click on configuration. In that, you will see that a Webhook callback URL is generated. Copy the code and paste. In the same way, copy the verify token code and copy and paste here. Click hook fields, click on manage and you have to select messages. Then click on, then select the field of account update and select the field of message template status code. If you want, you can select all the fields. After that, you have to go on API setup. So here on the Odoo database, you have to click on sync templates. And then you can see the template synchronization is completed. Then click on refresh and you can see on the template smart button, a template is created. Click on the templates and then here it is, the name of the template is Hello World. Then go on the API setup page and here you have to enter the recipient's phone number. After that, a verification code will come. Enter that. Click on next. Then you have to click on the send message button. After that, here you can see that a Hello World message has came from the test number. Here you can see we can do the bi-directional conversation. So this way we can do the bi-directional conversation with the users using WhatsApp Odoo. That's all for the video. Thank you.